of education is to make good human beings with skill and expertise. Enlightened human beings can be created by teacher. Enlightening the words of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, I wish a warm and pleasant day to all. Myself Kartika from 2nd BBA and Airline and Airport Management. As we celebrate Teachers Day, in remembrance of the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, the second President of Independent India, who is also a teacher, a philosopher and an educationist. Every year, September 5th serves as a great reminder to appreciate our teachers for their services which they render to the student and to the society as a whole. On this great moment, I would like to talk in account of the teachers at our college who looks for the great impact of their students' well-being, development, growth, and even more. It is very difficult to define the term teachers. Likewise, it is very difficult to describe our faculties. They act as our parents, as our siblings, and as our friends to give life the right shape. And it is these teachers who teach us discipline. They not only take us on the right path, but also help us which career to choose and to empower and to encourage our inborn talents. The teachers at Nehru College of Aeronautics and Applied Sciences are the pillars who strengthen the students to fly high in the field of aviation. Apart from academics, our teachers guide and develop us overall personality and character, which makes us confident person and inspire us to be a better professional. The unity between the faculties of different departments of our college creates a model for students to make themselves united with the colleagues. We all must agree that they are not only teachers, they are nobles as well. The teachers at Nehru College of Aeronautics and Applied Sciences make a great effort to produce excellent engineers, cabin crew, ground staff, and more to the field of aeronautics. It is my honor and my grateful pleasure to speak about our powerful teachers. Before I end, let us all remember each and everyone fighting the battle of life in this pandemic disastrous age of COVID-19. I wish all my teachers a happy